Okay, so I thought I'd do something a little bit different than what I usually do. Usually I'm an airsoft channel, so I don't do gaming, but it's been a pretty crazy week and I haven't been able to make very many videos, so I thought I might as well go ahead and do a gaming special. This is not regular thing that we're gonna be doing. We might do it like once a month or something, but this is more just a special. So yeah. Okay, let's do this. Oh. Well, that's always a great way to start off a game, just die immediately. I need to switch my thing over. Something behind us, my brother. Kidding me? Oh, thanks, man. Thank you, buddy. Take that, buddy. Okay. Oh, he's dead. No, you cannot be dead. Oh, kill them. Come on, reload. Okay, I reloaded. This is the best area. Alright, let's get in here. Get across over the top. Okay, that's. I apologize for that. Thank you. Okay. What? No. Okay, crap. Reload. Tactical reload. Okay. Now, get upstairs. Oh, crap. I should have said nothing. Oh. I almost knifed him. I almost knifed him. Okay, so now we know there's people, a lot of people down there. So let's go ahead. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Okay. Let's get that building. Or at least try to get that building. At least try. What the heck? Okay. That was a little weird. The whole bicycle flew across. It's like flying. Okay, I do not see the guy in there at all. I have lost sight. Smoke out. Okay, get back to an arrow. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh god. God. Oh no. I almost saved you. But I didn't. I'm pretty sure. Tried to cover that guy's. Okay.
but.
Okay, let's take the route. I did it. Oh my gosh. I was doing. It took me like a minute to realize he was there. It's like, is he here? Is he not here? Okay, go back to that same area because those two guys. Ugh. Sorry guys, I'm not very good. I haven't warmed up at all today, so it takes me a little while to warm up. Yeah, there was nowhere I could go from that one. Okay, let's change. Let's not. Well, let's just continue. Let's try to smoke one more time. If it doesn't work very well, then we'll change it up. Okay. Alright, actually, let's go through. Go see. Can we? Yes. Okay. Looks like we. Oh god. There's a guy down there, what? Oh, I'm just gonna try and throw a grenade. Yeah, I didn't want to get it. Okay. I think I wanna switch it off to the shotgun. I just wanna use the smoke so bad. Okay, I wanna use the smoke. But in a little while, we'll try and use the shotgun instead. Or we'll switch the whole class. Oh yeah, I did earn a suppressor. I just forgot to put it on here. Okay, I'll get that up there too. Make sure we are here. Oh crap. There's that one. Give us a minute to smoke for a little while. Give us a minute to heal. Oh, I'm not. Need to load. Okay. I think. Oh, for a second I thought I was going to go. Okay. Now we should take it. I'm gonna stay up here. Go down there. Push some guys. I mean, I got access. If they do come through there, there's not really a way of shooting. Where the heck I'm shooting? Okay. Yeah, it looks like we get some issues up here. So let's go down. Oh. He was behind something I couldn't get him. Maybe a little far away too. A little far away. Oh. Got him. Saw me. No. I need to get some. Oh, I keep forgetting about it. Supposed to put the suppressor on the gun. Let's try this. Okay, never mind. There's not much here. Okay. Now we've supported the smoke. And now we move on. And pray that we don't die. Which most likely as quite possible. Which, of course, also smoke. Like so. The smoke is pretty good. Oh my god. Okay, that was interesting. Hopefully he passed right by or doesn't see me at all. Okay, for a second I thought he was an enemy. Ooh, that was close. Aha! Oh, that's awesome. Now it's clear and I can see the whole area. And I finally need to get in there. Okay, looks like we already got, yeah, we got guys in there already. Where is he? Oh my gosh. I hate this. Oh my gosh. If I'd gotten up there in time, I would have not died with this idiot. By the way, okay, now I almost forgot, but then I remembered. Let's put on the suppressor. Oh yeah, we can try this out too. Yep. And I guess we'll go ahead and change this. Nope, not this. Do this shotgun, because the shotgun holds way more ammo than the air shotgun does. So yeah, this should work pretty well. Not too much of a far scope out with these machine guns. I can do way better with a sniper rifle, though. So I might do that too. I need to get back inside that building, which we're always clear with a grenade, of course. Anything you clear, always clear with a grenade. But always be aware of people. Okay, this is kind of intense now. Now we kind of know something here, and it's kind of obvious that he knows of it. Oh, what? You're kidding me. Ah! That makes me angry. But the guy ran right past me. That was crazy. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, crap. Grenade fail. Capital grenade fail. Oh, god. Okay, you down. Let's get in there. Okay, we're in. Okay. I'm going back to that main building. Let me go ahead and scan really quick. Do a quick scan. Actually, we might. This machine. Oh, so close. I got 2 kills, so I wanna see how I'm doing. 13 kills, that's okay. Let's continue and see how many more we can get. I'd like to have at least 20 by the end of this. Well, how many? Oh gosh, okay, so we only got like... Oh crap! Get low. Oh crap. That was pretty close though. Oh god. Sorry about the noise in the background. Got some noise in here. Okay, so let's take. I think we've already gotten all this. Taken. Oh no, we did. Shoot. to hear it. Whoa, this gun is amazing. This gun is like a sniper shotgun. It's like a one shot kill every single shot. This shot. This gun is amazing. Oh my gosh. Why have I not been using this gun? I was expecting it to be a little more tank. Come on. Go hit him. Okay. What? That was suppression. I hit him. Nope. Oh, I had to reload it. Crap. That was decent. Okay. That was awesome there too. Not only decent, but it's awesome. I'm gonna crush everybody. So I'm definitely gonna do it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm so close. Can I make it? No. Nope. Apparently not. Okay. Looks like a gate leg. Damn it. Oh, yeah, he got me. Oh, there was a guy in. Time to get. Oh. How many hell did we do? Let's see. How good did we do? 15 kills. Oh my gosh. Okay. So we did okay. That was 15 kills. So let's see what we do on the next round. Okay, I guess we'll do this and then we'll be done with the video, I guess, for today. So okay, let's do this. Okay. Five health, wow. One more bullet and I would have been dead. That's all it took was one more bullet. Okay. Not some people apparently. Oh, crap. What? Oh, he came all the way around. I thought he might do that. He's getting kind of suspicious. It took a little while. Okay. Adios. Okay. Kill assist 16, so I'm taking 4 shots of that to kill him, but. Oh, if I could have taken out that guy, maybe, but the other guy, I saw one, but I couldn't do anything about it. Should have done something about it. Oh, shoot, okay. Oh, no, he's dead. Oh, darn it. I was like, well, I might as well die at least and heal them. Well, that was interesting. But too tired. People on this side, it's like you're putting me right in front of everyone. As soon as I spawn, I die every single time. Okay, let's cut him off. Let's cut him off. He's a shotgun. Then he cut him off with a shotgun, meanwhile I cut his head. Blast his head cool. Okay, that might have been a little bit PG-13. Just kidding. Okay. Sniper. We have a sniper at 2 o'clock. Okay, he's dead. Oh my gosh, but he ain't. Oh wow. That was. Did I hit the other guy too? Wow. That was a lot of points there. Oh gosh. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh, it took forever. So dead. So dead. Oh crap, I shouldn't have done that. Or at least, I didn't see that guy very well. I thought he was more behind the cover, but apparently it was just boxes. Let's see about this. There's people already everywhere. How would I do if I run along with this? Oh gosh. Okay, the more kids I get, probably the more people coming down this hallway. But people coming through this way. It's not very good. This way. Oh crap. Okay, never mind. We gotta take that position because people know where we are when we try and do stuff like that. I hope somebody got that guy. I really don't want to die now. Okay, let's see. Oh crap. Now semi-automatic. Oh my gosh, why? That was such a bad aim. Okay. What? That was all that was.